Pope Francis says the Catholic Church can bless same-sex couples, marking a significant advance in religious rights for LGBT people. Priests will be allowed to bless same-sex and irregular couples on a case-by-case basis. Blessings will not be part of regular church rituals, and the Catholic Church continues to maintain marriage is between a man and a woman. The Pope announced the change yesterday, saying, "God welcomes all."